It's Friday, the 10th of November, and it's 3:36, because you need to know that. And we're just on our way to Woodall Spa, somewhere around there anyway, to Bainland. I don't know where we're going, actually.
Bainland Lodges?
For Your Highness Tim Briody's second 40th birthday of the week. So yeah, I don't know if we'll do a vlog. We'll see how it rolls, shall we? We'll see how it rolls. So I still don't know if we're going to vlog this or whether a vlog is even welcome, but I'm just going to do a quick run round of what I can see. And this is the English country villa. Can you see that? Can you? A little bit. And in front of the English country villa, now the man definitely said that that was a gorilla. I think it's a dog. It's a dog, isn't it? It's a dog! The other thing here is you can charge a car, and it's charging at 5.7 kilowatts per hour. Don't know what that means, but what an asset to the villa. We're just going to walk through and see what we can see.
Well, okay, I'm coming with you. I'm going to come with you.
That's John.
I honestly thought you were just got your lamp out to try and find you.
I've got bad eyesight, John. I didn't know my torch was on, actually.
This is that short film? Are you talking to children?
No, I'm just videoing it. Just...
Yeah, if you're doing your vlog, I'll be devastated. I still don't have one to see yet. Just
saying. This is the this is the living area. It's like a small football pitch. This is James playing pool on his own. Is that a heron? Could be. This is another little space. And there's some rooms down here. Ooh, magic rooms. Lots of dead animals. They were once alive. And this is the outdoor area that we will see in a while. Hot tubs and even an indoor pool. That's mental. And here's Tim in his element with electronic things.
Yeah, I'm an iPhone man.
Beep 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 beep. Men have nearly conquered technology. Nearly. Women mastering sellotape.
Yeah.
Just gonna beat Holly at pool, I think. Unbelievably, she flukes loads of shots, but I think she's, yeah, well, that's, hey, there we go, that's more like it.
It's the black ball that Brad just potted, so I won.
Who's that? Brad's eating something for a change. I mean, I'm not having a lot, but there's a secret plan going on here. Oh, I've got to see the fruit there. This is a secret plan. We've just been passing mass and we're all preparing for this moment. Tim's having a meaningful. Fucking hell, this is scary! Oh, I don't need this shit.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Timothy.
Quick, guys, anybody?
Thank you, Sam.
What?
That's Chris. I'll still do it.
It's all about you.
It's all about you.
It's all about you,
it's
baby.
All about yesterday you asked me something I thought you knew. So I told you with a smile, it's all about you. Then you whispered in my ear.
So, John Lowe's got the old Jaeger bombs out. And here's Holly having a Jaeger bomb. But you might spill it all over yourself. Lean forward. You okay? You okay, hon? Hon, are you okay? I mean, I think.
Ah,
like
that. Yeah.
I'd like to say that was beautiful.
Not beautiful. Yeah.
So this is the one nice thing about Tim game. Go. I want you to say one nice thing about Tim that you like.
One nice thing about Tim
that you like.
It's very generous.
Hey, that'll do. One nice thing about Tim that you like.
Valent.
Yay! One nice thing about Tim, Amy, go!
Don't say Valent.
One nice, really nice mom.
Hey!
What do you want?
One nice thing about Tim.
His wife.
Oh, God.
There are no nice things.
One nice thing about Tim.
He's a very good friend.
Just one nice thing about Tim.
Free Jaeger.
Yeah.
He's got lovely soft hands.
Oh!
One nice thing to say about Tim. Steph.
Go.
He's a legend with a dynamic hairline.
Also Steph.
Right, come on, Kit, one nice thing about Tim.
One nice thing about Tim is that he shares the hair follicles with everybody else.
Whee! Nice thing about Tim, go.
I've lost my train of thought now. He really cares about his friends.
What an answer. What an answer.
Right, Bradley, one nice thing about Tim.
There's more than one nice thing. I think he's a fucking legend, looks after his mates, and I wouldn't have another friend. John Lowe, one nice thing about Tim.
Tim has never failed to amaze me how much a massive he is. Just in everyday life. Whenever I see him, his face is his voice is on, he's a massive, massive
fucking. One nice thing about Tim.
So Tim is always and forever will be the master of parties. Whenever there's a hint of alcohol consumed, Tim will make a party out of it. And he has been that way from 20 to 40. So long may it rain.
Yes! Good. Ollie, I want one good thing about Tim.
One good thing about Tim, he is extremely genuine. So he will always say what he means what he says, and he's a good guy. We've known each other for almost 30 years, and he always says what he means. So him and I have known each other through all of that, and it's... The directness is definitely there, and we understand that we will always say what we mean, and he's the same way.
But
he will never bullshit you, he will never tell you something that's not true, He's a genuine guy. That's the main thing.
Ollie, why is Tim sometimes a wanker?
Tim has no real editing mechanism, so if he wishes to say something about something, he will find a way to externalise that. And nobody in their right mind can stop it.
That'll do. Okay. Well, no. Steph, name me one thing that you love about Tim.
He's an actual liability. And he makes me laugh every single day.
I want to know one thing that Tim pisses you off about so much.
Just one. He's the messiest person in the world. He doesn't tidy up, he doesn't put his clothes in the drawer, he doesn't put his pots in the dishwasher. He's a mess, he doesn't wipe the sides, he puts his rubbish on the floor.
Head in your head, something,
feel the warning signs running around my mind. How will I leave this island? I put myself in soul asylum. Cause I can feel the warning signs running around my mind. So here I go, still scratching around in the same old hole.
The turn
of my mind is very low.
Ready?
Come on, cousin!
Oh, you love it!
How
we don't think. Anyway.
Don't know what's happening here, but
don't
video me.
I've got you.
I'm in the corner.
No, show
them
nothing.
You
are the guys, little
cunt. No, Japanese.
I don't know if you like the movement.
Cut. Yeah,
little cunt.
Look
slow, Seth. Okay, I'll go slow. Slowly. Okay, I'm going slow. I'm doing Brad's. I'm doing Brad's vlog. This is Brad's film.
I'll be playful.
Well, it's your vlog, Steph, really.
Thanks, Steph.
No!
You go.
Hello. Okay, you're practically in the water.
What if I drop What if I drop the phone in the water?
Steph, that's fine. We've got it.
What do I do now?
Come on, road boys. What are you going to say, road boys?
He'd be going, hello, daddy.
Whatever Juan says, because he's living the dream right now. Yeah. We're not.
This is his natural life.
He's just like, tonight I will wear a robe. Like, tomorrow I may go out and paintball.
No, come on. Got trouble.
He's got a full on donkey.
He's stood behind his missus.
2:10.
A quick pan round.
Oh,
Did he get it?
Quick video of the snug, actually. I've not got the snug yet. It's a lovely little room, isn't it, this? I love this little room. This is, and down here is the old, Chorus! Good! Table tennis! Hey! Don't know what's happening here, but... Hey!
They're all in the robes, you look very strange. Yeah, you look very strange in your robes.
I feel like I'm just like
something. Boy!
Hola.
Oh, John! Oh! Just step back!
I would newsy time.
I don't know what's happening here, but it's like a. It's like a bunch of animals, just like
in the robes.
End of Friday night vibes. Robes. Does anybody want to give a table tennis? The bartender and the people lovers. I feel like there's only bread left. Oh no, there's one more. There's one more. Oh no, no. It's all about you. It's all about you, baby.
Yesterday you asked me something I thought you knew. So I told you with a smile, it's all about you.